Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Possibly Coco here bringing you The Sims 4 Strangerville Part 7. Let's get started. So he was sleeping, eating, and then taking out the trash. And then we are going to vaccinate the Sims and get them to help us fight that giant plant. The freaky giant plant. So let's get started. Hopefully nothing goes wrong. Hurry up, dude. We have to save the world. Alright, let's look for Sims to vaccinate. Look for... Ooh, crazy Sim right here. Yes. Yes. Okay, so one Sim has been vaccinated and recruited. Sweet. So, crazy Sims, where are you? Crazy paranoid Sims. Are you crazy paranoid? No. Oh, crazy paranoid Sim. Okay. So with her, we have to get our relationship up before we ask her to fight Mother Earth or Mother Plant with us. So get our relationship up. No, don't ask to hang out. No. Crap. Okay, so we have to get our friendship up a little bit higher.
Alright,
Just keep talking to her. Alright, now let's ask her. Okay, good. We've recruited two Sims. Gosh. Alright, now we need one more crazy Sim. Alright, let's get our relationship with him up. We are both embarrassed. I don't know why. Don't go away! No! Get back here! I used my last vaccine on you. You have to be. No, he disappeared! No! Come on! Alright, let's go home. No, we'll just casually invite him over. Hopefully that'll work. So that won't work. All right. Here's what we're gonna do. Go back to the secret lab. He just ate, whatever. Okay. We'll go back to the secret lab and then. We will create another vaccine. We'll create another vaccine. And then we will find another sim and do it that way. Yes, that'll work, hopefully. Okay, so we need 4 clusters. Why are you flirty? Oh, because you're erratic. Makes sense.
Oh, user.
Try to recruit, vaccinate, and recruit another city so we can fight another plant. Of course, the town's like deserted. Hey, are you a crazy sim? You are, okay. All right, now let's build his relationship. Talk about Strangerville. Ask about his day, brighten his day, you can know. Go about his career.
Run, Jack. Savini, Jack.
Get to know him. Go after him. Talk to her. Come on. When your Sims don't listen. Alright, so the good news is we did build a little bit of a relationship with him. So if we just go home, you can invite him over. Because my Sim is a big fat butt face. Go to sleep. Just over. He's annoying. Have to save the world. Oh my god, my plants are dying. We'll save the world after we save our plants. Really? Makes me. He's gardening in the nude! I don't think that's safe. I really do not think that is safe. I mean, so many things can go wrong. Hey, he'll be right over. You literally just ate like 2 seconds ago, dude.
Yeah, of course. Turbo.
I just need you to fight the plant thing with me. This isn't. Alright. Our relationship should be high enough. Dude! Ask him. Get off your computer. Okay. Who? I know it was him. Meredith and okay, yeah. All right, let's go kill the mother plants.
Oof, sick of oof. Pensip a beaver. Who's they?
Yes, everyone's coming with us. Let's go kill this stupid plant. Go here. You guys are supposed to follow me. No, no. Why? Just do it this way. Okay. Warbling the war cry. Nigga spray! Come on! We have to kill it! We have to do it, guys! We have to kill this stupid plant! No, did it just try to eat me? That is bull crap. Okay, that was unsuccessful. Try again later. We'll go home and rest. And then we'll get the group back together to try to fight this evil, evil plant. Alright. Attempt one. fail. Hopefully, attempt two will go a little bit better.
Robotsy, you 50 swip.
Stop talking to me. Okay. Let's get the group back together. Wait, where is... Oh, here he is. Yay, everyone's coming! We're not dazed anymore from the stupid plant. We are honestly just going to keep trying and trying and trying until we beat this thing. Don't go back upstairs. Oi. Alright, dude, if you save the world, I'll throw you a party. Maybe. Alright, let's fight this stupid plan again. Where is my team? There they are. Okay. No. There they are. Battling Warcry! Mega Spray! We're not going down without a fight! Come on! We can do it, guys! Come on, come on, come on! Nope. Alright guys, so I'm gonna end the video here. I hope you guys enjoyed me failing to fight the plant. Me being defeated by the plant. This is Miss Possibly Coco signing off. Have a great day, guys.